No way she did that. Can you believe?
I can't fucking believe her.
It
what
was
a fucking
crazy.
Crazy. How fucking could she? With my own best friend, no
wow.
less.
I'm so scared to do a flip for some reason.
I did it.
It's a good girly.
Like singing with you?
Girl, I can be your boyfriend right now. I can be your
Please, have you my Kardashians oops?
Guys, say hi. Say hi, bitch.
Hi.
Today I am hanging out with my friends. This is, I think, will be our last meet before spring semester. And so we decided to dress up for a girl day and go out. And by the way, I love the blushes from Roman. They just know what they're doing. Like, just never get enough of it. So, I'll see y'all when we're at my friend's dorm.
Hi!
Forgot to vlog. Sorry. Fuck me! Forgot to vlog. I got into.
Tell your vlog that I'm a fucking idiot.
No. I'm being killed because of her. Because. I'm always in charge of direction, and then at one point she got tired of me telling her to go the
I got
wrong
tired
way.
Of your bullshit because you go shift left,
shift right.
That doesn't make sense. There's no shifting.
So she's in charge of it, and she turned the whole wrong way now to
this
go
is
back.
My, this is my fault. I acknowledge it that this is my own doing.
Okay. I mean, it's okay. We all make mistakes, but we have to go to the next lane.
I have to get over there. Oh my god, what the fuck?
But hey, love Boston Tunnel though.
Skirts and dresses. We're
yeah.
dressing nice.
We're dressing nice. That's the good quote today.
Yeah. Fuck Robert.
I'm gonna put that in there.
Do
for
it.
For him to see.
He's a bitch.
For him to see.
He is a bitch. Oh, I don't like that noise. See, you turn the camera on. I stopped.
We have really new dorms now. Is she there?
There she is.
Guys.
That's a lot of leg. Wow.
I know. We're wearing like a leg warmer. This bitch came out with like.
You have a lot of leg, I'm just saying.
Thank
Good
you.
For you. Good for you. I like it.
I miss the setting, guys.
Yeah, I need straight hair anymore. Thanks.
You don't need it?
No.
Oh. Because well, I was.
Keep the profit.
Thanks. That was quite nice.
I was offering everybody electronic. What's to use?
She's offering me her curling irons.
Really?
Yeah.
Jay. Oh my god, I can finally use perfume again.
Yay.
I couldn't because of the stupid bird.
Fucking Luna.
Man, it does!
I know.
I used
to fit today.
That's what I have too. And then I found this. I was like, fuck yeah.
Let me see.
Let me
see where I found it.
See my whole entire fit. See my whole fit. Okay?
Oh, you want to see my whole fit?
Yeah.
The boots and everything.
Boots.
I think I'm wearing boots.
Found it!
Show us your fit, Melanie. Fuck yeah. You look a businesswoman.
Love her.
I'm like,
you're
last year
trying to dress like a businesswoman.
Well, I'm wearing.
This is 8,000. This is not 2005.
I considered doing that not that long ago because my mom wanted me to wear tights. I'm like, no, mom, I'd rather wear leggings and tights.
That's fair. Honestly.
Okay.
Okay. Are you gonna leave your phone, Serena?
Oh, fuck. See, I don't have a pocket, so I forgot sometime. Y'all. It does. We are on a blue line right now waiting for another train. We got off the other one. Couldn't film because it was packed and people were mean.
We were like packed in like sardines.
Yeah, we were like holding on to each other.
I was holding our life. On like a pole because I didn't have access to one. So you're my rock.
We hold on to each other.
You're pole when you don't have one. Thank you.
We just rock each other. We just like a wave, an ocean wave. Hold onto the stranger and they hold onto me. So yeah. We're gonna get on an orange line.
Yeah, I do it.
And then get off in Chinatown and walk to the hot pot place.
And they're all different
that we went to last time.
Like, these two are, like, they're normal. Because you can, like,
pick at the most. I'm talking about my Fukushi long nail.
And my nails.
No, like, back in, like, the 70s when people had the Fukushi long pinkies.
It's a good girly. Got off the orange line now. No, off the blue line, heading to the orange line.
I found a way to. I found a way to bypass creeps on the street.
Uh huh.
Just pretend to be deaf.
No, but how would you act?
Okay, so
I'll be in front of you.
No, we are not doing this. Go. Okay, so you like basically you walk and you just pretend, and then they try, someone tries to like talk to you, just yeah. pretend like you can't hear them.
Mm-hmm.
Just like no pain, and then they try to like tap you, just be like oh, like sorry.
No, I'm gonna speak gibberish and be like,
hi bro, hi buddy, hey, how about that? Like start speaking so much.
To it is. For your pride. You see, I miss those like late night singing Disney song environment to it.
Wait, Snoop Dogg, my idol.
We love him.
What are you trying to do?
So finding a boyfriend who can vibe with you to a Disney song, like singing with you.
Girl, I can be your boyfriend right now.
I can be your boyfriend and never let you go.
I need to keep pace to you in the football. I need to take a chance because you are running out. I got money in my air that
I got icy. But it's
so you. So I'm gonna vibe with you. Do I know about me, but don't know about you.
I don't know how she remembers
the rest of the show. She keep going.
You asked, you started singing.
Keep going.
I only remember the first part.
I don't remember it at all.
Like, what are we talking? Are we talking DCOMs? Are we talking,
princess?
Shows? Are we talking, like
I don't care. Like, the Disney song.
No, you can't just say generally, because there's genres.
There's different genres.
A cartoon one. How about that?
Oh, so.
That's the only thing I watch.
So, like, a princess, like, that kind of, like you go to the theater and watch a Disney movie.
Like, Disney yes. Plus type of
I'm gonna
genre.
I hate you.
No, like you
princess.
See,
just think princess.
Okay, princess.
But no.
Okay, princess.
That's hard.
There's so many.
Because ready?
Do you think Ariel?
Evangeline? Princess Navron.
Yeah. And I love you, Evangeline.
I listen just to the Princess and the Frog soundtrack.
That's
like
fair.
Occasionally.
That's
you
fair.
See, I'm been addicted to this new one, The Elemental. Still the show.
See, I watched a movie once, so I don't remember the music.
I haven't seen it.
It's sing by Lal.
Oh!
The guy that's
I take it back, I do
remember. Mm. We are here at Chinatown stop. Now we are heading to our pop-up place. It's close.
We're at Liberty Tree Plaza.
Oh my god.
This where? Is where we are. Oh.
Boston. Remember when Liberty Tree, the mall had the bouncy thing in the middle?
Yeah.
The Liberty Tree
I did
got
that.
Shut
I
down.
I saw a photo of me doing it.
I did it so many times, but I was so scared to do a flip for some reason.
I did it once.
At one.
Can we do a clickbait where we just walk and be happy? Can we all link?
Okay.
Linked. I can't even do this thing anymore. Okay, you hold it. Okay, then. My bag fell off my hand.
I have to order food now and I have to fucking feed them again.
I don't remember this last time.
We got out. We didn't have that. We did not. That's a little thing. And we got grapes and edamame, I think.
This is your
and then all this out sauce shit. That we got. And we got that's the beef tongue.
What?
Wow.
That's a no.
Got to update. We finished everything and she was dying while eating it. She was dying.
I choked like 50 times.
But you finished everything though. See, go big applause to Angelina for eating this.
I did my best.
Yeah.
I did.
See, this is a medium level and me myself could not take it, so for her to be taking that level is crazy. And this is the apple.
I want this one.
Oh, that's fucking
I finished a Coke again.
Wait,
that's
like
no.
Yes! Fair.
It's... Oh my god, it's so fucking
look, but I think I feel like it's
fucking cold. My hand is shaking.
Baby feels like nursery.
It's yeah, like it 31 degrees out here, and we dress in like.
I would wear all the time. I got so stained because I would never.
Crazy for Melanesia.
I'm thinking flowers.
Good lighting though.
But then I don't want.
Getting boba.
That's fair. He gets heavily concerned.
A lot of people forget to eat sometimes.
Yeah, apparently he doesn't.
See, we eat a lot today, and.
I stuffed my stomach, it's so full.
We all
have. I'm a food baby.
Prego?
Yeah.
Prego with food. Okay, I'm gonna go to the next door. Well, right now, we are inside a boba shop.
Okay, so basically, Serena took us to a boba place, and then she was like, "I'm not gonna get anything here. We're going to, I want something at the next place." And then she brings us two stores down to a different boba place. Why not just come here in the first place? That's my question. We're moving.
Yay! Thank you. Yes, you guys. See? Sitting. I was eating and talking about wedding again. We'll continue our wedding topic, so stay tuned for it. All of them are red! Fucking confidence. Look how she's dressed. We are here.
What are you saying? Talking
shit? I am talking shit.
Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, three.
No,
it might be. That's why the salt is here.
Get out of this!
Girl, this is the street! You can't do that!
Girl, come on!
Fuck you!
It's fucking freezing! Run away, bitch!
You say it, I do it. To piss you off. If y'all call, why the fuck are you walk so slow?
Oh, sorry, my bad. Girl!
Just
confused
on
where I stand. Two, go!
Girlfriend. You're too slow!
It's good.
All right. As long as you're
must be funny in a rich man's world.